When I woke up this morning, I had the feeling that I wanted to torture myself, so I decided to play Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War in the Zombie Mode. Sorry. Hello world, hello viewers. I'm actually playing Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War in the Zombie Mode voluntarily, or at least I'm acting like I'm doing that voluntarily. There's actually someone sitting with a gun to my head. I'm just kidding. Or maybe not. This is how sponsorships work. I'm just kidding. This video is sponsored by myself. Look, I'm a disgrace, even more than normal. Okay, I shouldn't say that, I guess. Look, look, isn't this magnificent? Okay, so I should... What is that? What is that? What is that? Why? Why do I have this in my recording software? Oh, there are zombies. It's a zombie mode. I forgot. I'm so sorry. Okay, let's keep playing that, actually. I like how he reloads. Oh yeah, I don't have a sidearm because this is the new Call of Duty game and they decided to screw that up. Sorry, I'm legitimately slightly crazy about the fact that I can spawn with a gun, but I can't spawn with a pistol or something. That's annoying. Maybe that's the level thing, maybe they changed it, but why can I spawn with a gun and not even with grenades and stuff? God, that's annoying. Okay, so what we'll do now is I'll start staring at my gun. This is my hand. God damn it, I can't even do that. Maybe that's the game's fault. Maybe it's me not being motivated. You know, I don't really care about exploding. I guess it's this mode that also was in Call of Duty Ghosts or something. But what's wrong with them? But their heads explode, yeah. Sorry, this wasn't actually what I wanted to say. I didn't actually want to say something. I don't know if my commentary does make sense. I mean, I know that it doesn't, but the point of this gameplay is that we play, and I don't know, maybe we can open doors, maybe we can get wonder weapons. I don't know, is there a magic box somewhere? I already have money, but not a lot, actually. How? I don't get a lot of money. How few money units do I get? That's weird. Look, you look like fruits. I'm not really a fan of pineapples, but I'm actually a fan of pineapples. They're amazing. They're pineapple. Sorry, I don't know if I was in front of the camera thing. Yeah. I have to play ghosts, I guess, because of the weapons and in the zombie mode. Okay, sorry. Hey, stop, stop. Did I say ghosts? I guess Infinite Warfare or something. I meant Infinite Warfare, probably. Do you know? I don't even care what I mean. They're all the same. I'm just kidding. You know what I'll do now? I'll get screwed by zombies, probably. This is what I thought I will do, yeah. Great, die, die. Is it? Okay, it's done. Stop it, stop it, stop it, hell no, stop, so many of them. Okay, so basically the point of this is that I'm playing here and, oh, the waves are passing fast. And I'll probably get passed out by the zombies. How many of them are there? Is there a record in this? I'm sure there's a record, so this video probably won't be that interesting. But I thought I should make this and basically grift on the fact that there is a free week of that and I wanna use it. Last time there was Black Ops multiplayer, Black Ops Cold War multiplayer. It was free and it was mildly infuriating and amusing at the same time. But in fact, I realized that I did only use like 2 days of that. So I decided that I would really, really go on the grift tour. Whatever grifting means. I don't even know what that means, but I love the word. I love the feeling of it saying on my mouth. What's that? There's so much color. I feel like in a Marvel movie. I feel like my testosterone levels are lowering. Oh, this is hilarious. Soy? Okay, sorry. I love myself. At least I love myself talking. I love myself hearing myself talking. That's basically it. And I make my videos, I watch them 3 times because I think it's so great what I say. Everything that comes out of my mouth during this video will be pure gold. And if you thought this was my head, I've probably fooled you. This is not my head. This is actually my arm. Whoa, this is weird. This is really incoherent. Can we open doors or is this like a really dumb mode? Oh no, actually we can open that. I only have 11 seconds. I think it won't be that hard to actually get rid of the zombies to get another 30 seconds to live or something. Which wave is that? Only 8? God, that's annoying. Can you please do a record so this video has some existence? Some content? And a right to exist? Or something like that. I don't know what I wanna say. Is this a brain or something? What is he collecting? Is it like Borderlands? That's weird. I feel like I start drooling or something. I'm drooling all over you, you disgusting. Bricks? Oh my goodness. Headshot, 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 headshot. Or maybe not. Okay. God, screw yourself. I don't want to get eaten by the zombies. I mean, obviously, I don't want to get eaten by the zombies. This is why I'm shooting at them. But probably I'll be blown up or whatever happens when this starts. So I was really lucky that he actually opened the door because I noob. Where is it? There are they. Okay, now I got time. There's a slow one. Hello. I don't like you. This is why I'm shooting you. I wouldn't shoot someone that I like, if it wasn't obvious. Oh, fairly interesting banana trees here. Probably they aren't banana trees. I'm projecting my inner self on these trees. And yes, my inner self is a fruit. That doesn't make a lot of sense, I guess. Okay, where are the bits and bytes of your zombies? So this is why they consistently spawn zombies, so I can survive. God, it's pointless, but it has a nice, some niceness to it. Did I actually say niceness? Can you kill me? Do you have lead? Can we please keep exchanging hypersonic lead ideas? Or supersonic? I think it's supersonic. I guess hypersonic is simply more action and more powerful. Oh yeah, this probably doesn't help me at all. Now I would have enough money for a Becker Punch or something, or maybe two of them. Or do they get more expensive? I don't know. Why does it make that sound like in Counter-Strike? Are we in Counter-Strike? Is this Source Engine? Will things start flying away now? What's that reload? Why did you do that? Fist. That was a dumb idea. Probably I should go and do the tush. Yeah, great. Oh, what is that? But it doesn't give me... That's really not good. That's not remotely good. Look, the problem is when you're playing this game and you have to kill zombies to survive, then you're running out... Oh, I have enough money. Okay, stop. I'll retract that. I have enough gun, yeah. Enough gun? It's chewing gum. Nice. I wanna customize my chewing gum, like in the previous games. They could have made it possible for me to simply spawn and then go to a box and then get a customized gun as like one of the special features instead of spawning me with a gun and not a sidearm. And not even grenades, that's worse than in the previous games. It's terrible. Please, let me die you. Let me make you die. Let me die you instantly. Okay. Oh god, stop. I don't like that. I don't like hanging in the zombies. They made it at some points. I felt like they made it a bit better. Now it's simply confusing. Oh, it's very confusing. Probably that's my mouse. I shouldn't oil it. It's not a gun, it doesn't need oil. I feared the pro gamers do that. Or maybe that was a scam. Someone scamming me. Selling me literal snake oil. Snake oil made from pro gamers. It contains ninja's hair. Oh, that's disgusting and stupid and weird. And oh my god, I have to commit. Oh, seppuku. Great. Look what I got. I got seppuku. Here. I like you. Here, die. Piece of trash. I like to burn trash, right? So do I get the refill when I get ammo? Or is this like a completely stupid? Why do I have to pick this up? Is it pick? Oh, it's one of the syringes that I can use to syringe myself into death. I will make you absent from this world. Oh god, they can actually eat a lot of lead. That's weird, they're really hungry. They're as hungry as my, oh, I won't say that. Oh my goodness, there's another one, and ooh, you'll die. Okay. Okay. Oh wait, is this a Swedish gun? Snate. Oh my god, that's a colleague. Hi, bro. I'll inject myself with drugs. Oh no, I can't. I can only do this if I'm hurt. Why is it green? Is this like one of these like, oh, it's really cool. It's really revolutionary. It's like Titanfall. We have big fat robots running around and killing people. Although I'd probably prefer playing a bit of Titanfall now. I don't even have Titanfall. Maybe I'm an idiot. Oh my god. I really would like to get an upgrade. This is like 13 seconds remaining or something. 13 seconds remain. I guess you have to... When you have a GoPro, I realized if you're voice controlling it in English, you need a British accent. You have to go like, Bravo 6 going, or GoPro going dark, or something like that. Oh. Yo, bro, I need a dog. Okay, I got a dog. I mean, I need to... These look like walking trash bins. I probably already said that. Oh, there's a tomahawk or something. I have to get rid of my grenade. That's bad. That's really not good. That's bad. Bad is like the opposite of good. Doggo. I should have used my tomahawk, by the way. That was not smart. That was not remotely smart. Where's my tomahawk? It's gone. My tomahawk is gone. Did I not get it? Why am I so incompetent? How many of these do you want to spawn? It's actually starting to become nearly fun. I mean, I can't believe that that's the case because it's Call of Duty, but I should stop complaining. Ooh, I would be a really, really good member in the drone army of Call of Duty fans. Did I say this loud? I probably won't get sponsored. Oh, what's that? It's another syringe. That give me syringe. Oh, I didn't. Ah, oh, that's a really nice way to actually. Am I bleeding? Okay, no. Probably not. Look, this is why I have the wide angle. Ooh, isn't this great? Sorry, I disgrace. I digress. I guess. Nerf glasses because it's not retarded enough. Did I say retarded? I meant retarded. Yeah, that's exactly what I meant. I should probably switch to these. Subscribe, like, drop a couple of comments. I need watch time if you see this on YouTube, which is very likely because this is probably an exclusive video. That's on that page, yeah, basically. What is he doing with this gun? Stop reloading it. You should shoot it instead of reloading it. Oh, but because it was empty, yeah. I don't really get... Do I have progress in this game or is simply the goal to survive and now the green stuff is gone? I could have focused on the game, though. I won't take that. No, I don't care. Maybe I should not kill the zombies and then it's easier for me to survive. Or maybe I'm an idiot. It's a hard decision. Really hard decision. Should I survive or do something insanely stupid? No. Okay. It doesn't... Why do they have these space ignition things? They make like purple sliver or something. Why do they do that? Oh yeah, magic box. Now the video gets interesting. Oh god, no. No, I'm addicted. I'm aufgeputscht. Oh, why did you give me this one again? I already had this one. Okay, you know what? Why? Okay, sorry, I'm really sorry that I have to do that, but you're undead zombies and I want my virtual money. I want my dopamine kick. Why is it stopping at 17 seconds? Why is it stopping? Oh, is it a time thing? Whatever the hell? You know what I mean, or maybe actually not. What's this gun? I want to showcase your guns, you know? Yes, let's call it a magic box showcase or something. Oh goodness. I want to play some other games. I want to play Insurgency or something. We have magnifiers or so. Do they have magnifiers? I guess they have some. What's that behind my ear? Is this a cockroach? No, it was. It was the itch of being a good gamer. I will open my bag full of gaming skills. You know? These grenades will make you immune to lead. Oh, no, wait, this is not... What is that? What is that? Is this a decoy? It actually works. It actually annoys the hell out of the zombies. Yeah, it's a decoy grenade that works with the zombies. Is there a spider on my ear or something? I hope not. Okay. I'm fine. No, I'm not fine. I didn't want... Oh my god. How many waves? It's wave 13? Please, can we make something special? I'm pretty sure the wave 13 is not special. Maybe in the Spec Ops mode in Modern Warfare though. I have to try it. I probably think it might be frustrating. Don't reload that. We don't reload machine guns here. We throw them away, okay? Oh my god. How much bullets do you take? What's wrong with you? I think you have been abused too much. Oh goodness. Now he wants to reload it. No, you won't reload it. I will never reload a gun. I will never... Oh, it's empty, probably. Yeah, it's not a machine gun, so I can reload it, I guess. I guess this is the noise that it does when it's taking out zombie. No, not the annoying one, not the stupid one. Stupid one. Why you are green in your face? That's weird. I don't agree with this. You can kill me now. Cancel me, please. Cancel me. There's the device. Oh, I nearly got stuck. And this was a really dumb decision. No, I meant this was skill. You see, I called that it was skill. It was total skill. What's wrong with you? Don't put your green stuff on me. Where are the other survivors? I hope the voice chat is off. What are these weird Far Cry-like effects? You know, that's funny when you are on a trip, but and with a trip I mean traveling. I'm not referring to something regarding like psychedelics or psychotropics or whatever the hell. Uh oh. What's now? Whoa, I guess I got one-legged. I'm not talking like boink, boink, boink. Can you see that? Boink, boink, boink. Jumping like with one leg or so. I'm talking like there was a leg. A leg, like in... If you know what I mean. And I'm seeing how ridiculous that looks. My teeth have a nice color. And it killed me. That's basically the reason why I'm dead. It's not my fault or something. Totally not my fault. Look how... Oh, is the Pack-a-Punch open? That's really nice. In the meantime, I'll entertain you with really nice bulb tricks. Look, I can make it glow in my hand, and there's totally not the light that I'm holding in my hand. Look, let's invite Michael Bay. I'm Michael Bay now. I'm pushing my light directly into the eyes of the cameraman. Hopefully he has really good shades. Whoa, yeah. I need filters. I want my webcam. I want my webcam to actually make... Is it a webcam? Does this have something to do with spiders? I want my webcam to actually have lens flares, more lens flares, so it looks like from Michael Bay or something. So it looks like a cheap, very, very bad done action movie. Did I say bad done and cheap? I mean, looks like an epic science fiction movie. This is what I wanted to say. I'm just kidding. I'm screwing on Transformers. I'm pretty sure that Shia LaBeouf would agree with the fact that Transformers was his best movie. I'm kidding. Okay, I'm trolling here because I know that he probably is. I feared that he... You know, I don't even care about that. So let's keep shooting them. Why am I talking about this? I'm like a real YouTuber. Well, screw you. What's wrong with you? Hey, there was a button. I could interact with that. Probably was a button. Where's this bunny? Where's a bunny instead of the bear? That's weird. Weird. Give me grenade. Yeah, it's just distract. One hit. Great. At least I can make my procedurally generated haircut now. Do you like to see their gameplay, or do you like to see my comment? There is actually one take shot, I'm proud of that. Let me know if I would be a good streamer, probably I won't. And I'm not having colored hair. Oh my god, what's wrong with him? Why is he shooting them in the head? Is he John Wick? Maybe he thinks he's John Wick. Oh god, he has like Chinese numbers or letters or... Is this even his name? Wait, is he the last man standing or something? Why can't I spectate the other ones while they're spectating? Wait, are you legitimately... Is this how it... Seriously? Is this how it ends? What are you doing, bro? Oh, that's nice. You pack a punch, did now it's orange? Where are the good old ages where you actually had cool skins on that thing? You know, little shout out to a not Transit remake, like a Transit inspired map with a bus in Black Ops 3 custom zombies. You should probably check this out. Oh yeah, now I have time to actually get a bit blinded. It's a magnificent one, that's weird. If you don't know me, subscribe, like, drop all comments. Share this or something, or don't. Add me to the recommended section. Give me free real estate, basically. You should follow me on my other pages, too. Look, he did the thing. Oh, he has the same thing that I also have. I also managed to put myself more in the center of the camera, which means that my face would look less like this, and more like this, so basically. Sorry. I look like this guy, Lex Luthor in Batman vs. Superman, I guess. What the heck? Do you want Tabasco? It's a... sorry, I can't give you Tabasco, I guess. Because it's probably internet entertainment. It's internet TV. Subscribe, like, drop a couple of comments. The video is probably not over here. We'll see how long we will survive. Stay alive. I almost start singing. Is he actually the last one standing? I mean, I have big respect for that. Actually, no, I don't care. But he has Chinese numbers, which means that he has probably East Asian spatial reasoning, which means that he's good at this game. Or actually not. Or maybe that's a girl or not a guy. I have no goddamn idea who that is. Why are you wasting your time with that video game? Why don't you let us all die? As we deserve it, we scumbags. Oh, 4 seconds remaining. 3 seconds remain. 17 seconds, I can't do the... Should I do Bane impressions?
Gotham City is bankrupt.
No, it's actually corrupt, I guess. Oh, fuck, oh, no more. Give me escape. Why can't I escape? Oh my god. Okay, it's pack a punch now. Okay. I'll be dead in like 3 seconds. I have to get out of this area here. Evacuation. Do we have a cool theme for that? Is there a cool theme? Do I have to start beatboxing now? Look how spectacular this gets. The gameplay actually becomes progressively more intense. Oh god, stop. I don't even care about my timer, okay? I wanna get out of here. Is this the way how to get out of here? I should probably care about my timer. It's weird when your life is bound to killing undead zombies. That's like a dichotomy. Wait, I don't even know what that word means. Maybe I shouldn't use it then. Yeah, no, this didn't stop anyone from using words. Can I? 6 seconds remaining. Don't, no, you're not helping me when you kill them. Okay. Oh no, it's the, I wanna start swearing. I wanna see if it's funny when I swear. Drecksack. Oh my god. Oh my god, I want my money back. Where's my Versicherung? Versicherung, ihre Papiere. Oh, I got eaten. I got eaten up by the zombies. So in Germany, this would be like, disqualifiziert. I should try to do Oblivion dialogues. Halt, you violated the laws of this city. I can execute you or you can produce a donkey? How could you produce a donkey? That's weird. Is he still the last man standing? Last unidentified person standing. You know, the fun thing about UFOs is that the unidentified thing, I think, is... If you don't know what it is, it's unidentified. Your incompetence makes it a UFO or so. Or maybe not, I have no goddamn idea, I'm not a researcher. I might feel like reevaluating the value of getting a bigger hard drive. It's funny when you actually run out of hard drive space with a 1 terabyte solid state drive. This doesn't make a lot of sense, but I have 4 terabytes additional. But isn't it... Oh, well, that was great. That escalated quickly. Ooh, I probably need new eyes now. Sorry, I should be a streamer probably. But then I would have to lock my door actually. I don't want anyone to come in and go like, what the heck? And then close the door and throw away the key. I probably should check if my door is unlocked. And if the keys are on the inside, if it is locked. Sorry. Actually, I digress. Disgrace. I wanted to say that actually when you have too much... I hope this doesn't destroy my audience retention or something, or water retention, if you get too much creatine. And it's funny how we actually jump from one topic to another and then... I'm confused. I should reevaluate the value. I should reevaluate the value of founding my own bank and giving myself a loan for... Whoa, that made no goddamn sense. Actually giving me more money, that's like cheating. Sorry. What's wrong with you? Is this still the last one? Is the last one standing? At least we have additional footage. I could, in the background, it's totally not what I'm doing here. Totally not being in Microsoft Paint and... Yeah. And What is this sound? Oh, I respawned actually. That's great. Well, that is really, really great. Yeah, now you can see me playing. I thought about, yeah, giving spawning help, please. Okay, send help, please. Okay, I'm fine. I'm totally fine. I'm focusing. I totally wasn't playing around in Microsoft Paint and trying to... Oh my fucking... Okay, sorry. I could probably start swearing backwards or something. I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh, I should use both grenades. Why does he do this with his teeth? My teeth always hurt when he does this. No, I'm just kidding. They're all artificial. They're artificially blue, yellow, or whatever the hell. Oh, the sky is nicely blue. Oh god, it's actually purple. No, nah, it's not purple. I only know these two colors in English. I don't know red and green, and it's actually green. Probably I should convert to being colorblind. That might be a good idea. God damn it, you know, I'm literally the definition of a trash talker. No, I don't want to respawn. I don't have to respawn. Did I get it? Did I get the doggo? The walking trash bin? You actually look like a walking trash bin. You know, some people say that the AN-49, AN-94, I guess, from Black Ops 2 is a nice reloading animation. I think this one, although it's a disgrace that he does this with the right hand, is really, really nice. I think this one actually is, yeah, it's really, it's okay. No. Did I got time? Okay. Imagine this being real life for some reason, needing the adrenaline to not die. Oh. Actually, this would be like in Crank, right? The Statham movie. Jason Statham. I can pronounce celebrity names, yeah! But we're on wave 18, I don't think that that's good. I also don't think that it's bad. Okay, I'm fine, I'm totally fine. I'm not relaxed because I got the zombie, I'm relaxed because, you know, I wanted to go to the toilet and now I don't have to go to the toilet anymore. I'm just kidding, this was disgusting. You should probably click off right now. What's that red? What was this? Why was it? Oh, I ran out of time. I should really probably focus on gameplay, right? Subscribe, like, drop a couple comments. And here we go. Thank you so much.